So this is called a tomato hornworm. However, it is enveloped with all this white stuff. Does anybody have any idea what this is? This is actually a parasitic wasp. The parasitic wasp will actually lay its eggs, and then they'll feed off of the caterpillar for, I don't exactly know how long, but then eventually they'll come out of their cocoons and they'll get out. And this guy is still alive, but he's just gonna sit there and basically die.